The story began in the middle of the ocean many years ago, within the crystal clear waters and green archipelagos, where communities of ancient Navy sailors traded, surrounded by thousands of dangers. At that time, pirate law was in force on the seven seas, and shamans shaped the world with fearsome voodoo rituals. But a bloody battle changed fate forever. The fight between pirates and Navy sailors inflamed the sky for endless days and nights. In the end, the sailors prevailed, decimating the last traces of magic and freeing the sea from the threat of pirates. After the battle, the triumphant Navy erected an impenetrable fortress, founding the 800 years old kingdom of the seven seas and vowing to maintain the conquered peace forever. Those few pirates who didn't bow to the will of the Navy fled to the borders of the kingdom, remaining faithful to their way of life. Today, seated on the throne, the descendant of a long line of rulers carefully guard the peace within the fortress. Long live the king! Long live the kingdom of the seven seas!
some freaky shit's going down. I smell a betrayal. Wait, what? I wasn't even there, man. Damn, she looks like she's seen better days. But she's making it.
go!
That's gonna do it. So far it seems kind of fun. I wish it had a better aiming system, but I'm kind of getting, it's gonna take some getting used to, but I did okay with it. It'll be interesting to see how it gets later. Anyways, I gotta get up and get to work. Y'all have a good one. Thanks for checking it out.